I believe that some people cheat for specific reasons. When somebody is cheating, they're cheating for a reason. If you don't agree with me, I want you to comment right now, and I want you to state your piece. I want you to clear the air, and, you know, give me a rebuttal. But I think people cheat because they may be lacking in the area of the sex drive, financial responsibility. They may be lacking in the area of affection, or whatever the case may be.